Back up!
Oh, I thought we were boys.
Yeah, cut.
Okay, moving on.
I was a huge fan of Transformers as a kid. I was very influenced by what was done in the past to create the Transformers that we see today.
Steven's creativity is phenomenal. He's got really inventive and fresh ideas, and he's bringing a totally different sensibility to this movie.
This is about the fate of all living things.
Turn it up to the maximum.
This is the first time the Maximals are ever seen in live action. We wanted to make sure everything was as authentic as possible.
I'm not the one to fear, Prime.
The story takes place in the 90s, and so we worked really hard to capture that era. Everything from the type of music we're playing, the clothes that Noah and Elena are wearing. And when it came to casting, Anthony Ramos and Dominique Fishback were both from Brooklyn. They brought their own authentic Brooklynite attitude that just really pops on screen.
You brought a human here?
I'm nobody. I ain't even seen nothing. I'm not even seeing anything right now.
On this film, we need to do something different. So we found unique locations that showcase the size and scope of this story. We shot on top of Machu Picchu, so that was a real challenge.
Maximals, Autobots, roll out!
Stepping on set with Steven and seeing his vision has been amazing.
Working with Steven is all about humanity and all about heart.
Maybe there's a way to save our home.
I've never had more fun than I've had with Steven. He instills confidence, and he really is sensational.
Let them come.
Yo, Noah.
Take the wheel.
Get him, baby!